Every Saturday night after church, we'd walk to my grandparents' house for dinner. We'd talk politics, and let me tell you, we didn't all agree. But nobody walked away angry or not family anymore. That's how it should be, at home and in Congress. I'm Abby Finkenauer, and I'll work with anyone who's serious about creating good-paying jobs and lowering healthcare costs. I approve this message, because for me, standing up for Iowans isn't partisan, it's personal.